Good morning, children. Children, today we will read about solid shapes. In our last class, we had read about your plane surfaces and curved surfaces. Square, rectangle, triangle, circle, etc. But today, children, we will read about solid shapes. These are your cube, cuboid, cylinder, sphere, and cone. So let's start with the cuboid, children. The object present around us, such as your matchbox, wooden almirah, brick, book, etc. are all cuboids, okay? So look at this figure. This is the shape of a cuboid. Now children, in this cuboid, there are 6 plane surfaces, 8 vertices, corners and 12 edges. Each face of a cuboid is rectangle in shape and the opposite faces of a cuboid are same, identical. I will show you, children. Let's take an example of your pencil box. Okay, I am showing you one pencil box here. Look at here. Now children, this pencil box is cuboid in the shape. Okay, and it has your 6 plane surfaces. I will tell you how. This surface, this is plane 1. Now this side, your plane surface 2. This side 3. This side 4. This side 5. And the bottom surface is your also 6 surface. So there are 6 plane surfaces. Now we will count the corners. Okay, let's count the vertices. It's your first vertex, this corner, second corner, third corner, fourth corner. Similarly at the bottom, fifth corner. Now here sixth corner. Now here this side seventh corner. And here your eighth corner. So there are 8 vertices. Now 12 edges. So count the edge. This is the first edge. Now this line is the second. Now this is your third. Now fourth. Now this line 5. This side 6th edge. This side 7th edge. This side 8th edge. Now you turn the box. This side 9, 10, 11, 12. So there are 12 edges. So children, in a cuboid, there are 6 plane surfaces, 8 vertices and 12 edges. Now each face of a cuboid are rectangle in shape. I have shown you. Look at this. So each surface is like a rectangle, okay? And the opposite sides are identical, means same. So this part, this face is same as this face. This face is same as this face, opposite face. And this top face is same as the, yes, bottom face. Okay? So the opposite faces are identical in shape. And this shape we call cuboid. Now moving to next. Objects such as your sugar cube, die, chalk box, etc. are example of cube. In cube, all the sides are same. All the faces are identical, but all the sides are same. In cuboid, children, the sides are not same. The edges are not same. But in cube, we have all the edges are identical. Okay. So, look at the example of your chalk box. I am taking a chalk box, children. Look at this. Now, here this chalk box is cube in shape. Okay. All the sides are same. You may look. Okay. All the edges are same. So, this chalk box is an example of a cube. And similarly, again, it has your 6 faces. Similarly, like your cuboid, 1, now bottom side 2, here 3, this side 4, this side 5, and this side 6 faces. Now, corners again you count, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, turn it. At the bottom side also, it is having 4 corners. So, total 8 corners. Now, we will count the edges. Like your cuboid, again you count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, here 5. Here, this side 6. Now, this side 7. Now, this side again 8. Now, you will turn it. So, again, it is having 4 surfaces here. 9, 10, 11 and 12. 12 edges. Each face of a cube is square in shape. In cuboid, it is rectangle. but in cube it is square in shape because all sides are equal. All faces of a cube are identical to each other, same to each other. Now, you children, we are moving to cylinder. Objects such as your gas cylinder, can of soft drink, tin of talcum powder, measuring jar, drum, tube light, water storage tank, thread drill, log of wood, etc. have the shape of a cylinder. It is the shape of a cylinder. Here are the properties of a cylinder. A cylinder has two plane surfaces at the top and at the bottom and one curved surface, this round shape. Now it has two edges in circular shape. Okay, one this side edge, second this side edge. It has no vertex, no corners. The base and the top of a cylinder are of same shape and size. Here both the sides, these two shapes are same. Okay. You may look at the tube light, you may look at the drum, all are cylinder in shape. Now moving children, sphere. Objects such as a football, a globe have the shape of a sphere. Everywhere it's round in shape, like your orange, earth, all are spherical in shape. Here are the properties of a sphere. It has only one curved surface, no plane surface, only it is round, no. So it has only one curved surface, it has no vertex, no edge. Okay. Now moving to cone. Objects which have the shape of a cone, like your ice cream cone, your funnel, your conical tent, your clown's cap or birthday cap. All these are in shape of a cone. Here are the properties of a cone. It has one plane surface at the base. It is the plane in shape, at the bottom it is plane, and which is at the base of the cone. It has one curved surface. Here this side it is round, na? Just you remember your birthday cap of this side, curved surface. It has one corner, so only one vertex and one circular edge. So this edge is your circle, no? So it has one circular edge. So children, in the next page, it is given all the properties together. Look at this table, children. Here in the next page, we get a cuboid is having 8 vertices, 12 edges, 6 plane surface, no curved surface. In cube also, the properties are same. So cube and cuboid properties are same. Now cylinder, it has no corners, it has 2 edges and 2 plane surfaces and only 1 curved surface. Now moving to sphere, it has no vertex, 0 vertex, no edges, 0 edges, no plane surface, so 0 plane surface, only 1 curved surface. Now when we come to cone, it has all 1 vertices, 1 edge, 1 plane surface, 1 curved surface. I hope you are getting children. So this table you need to write in your copy along with the attachments. Now children, we will start exercise 14.4. First question, write true or false. Now a cricket ball has a curved surface. Is it true or false? The cricket ball is round in shape, na? It's spherical in shape. So it has a curved surface. It is true. The top of a book is a plain surface. Look at the top of your book, children. Is it plain? Yes. Right here. True. The bottom of a brick is a curved surface. So the brick is having curved surface or plane surface? Remember it? Okay, it's a plane surface, no? So it will be false. Now second number question, identify the shape of the following objects. Now you have to speak, you have to tell the shape of a chalk box. So chalk box is the shape of a cube, right here cube. Second number, candle. Candle is cylinder in shape. Look at the candle. C number, lunch box. So children, your lunch box may be in the cube in shape or may be in the cuboid in shape. So both you can write. Cube and cuboid both. Both are correct. Now D number, football. Football is round in shape. No, so it's spherical in shape. Right here is sphere. Prism is cube in shape. Right here, cube. Now tube light is cylinder in shape. Right here, cylinder. Battery cell is again cylindrical in shape, right here cylinder. Pyramid is conical, right here cone. Christmas tree is again cone in the shape. Die is again the cube in the shape. Earth is sphere And orange is also sphere in shape. So children, you will write the name of the shape in front of these objects, okay? Now three number, fill in the blanks. A cube has dash surfaces, dash edges and dash vertices. So children, a cube has how many surfaces? Yes, look at here. A cube has 6 plane surfaces and 12 edges, 8 vertices. So right here, a cube has 6 surfaces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. A dash has no vertex and no edge. So a sphere has no vertex, no edge. A dash has 2 plane surfaces and 1 curved surface, that is a cylinder. A cylinder has 2 plane surfaces and 1 curved surface. A dash has only a curved surface. So children, a sphere, look at this property of the sphere. Only the sphere is having a curved surface. So you will fill here, sphere. A sphere has only a curved surface. The dash surfaces of a cuboid are identical. The opposite surfaces of a cuboid are identical. Okay? So children, this exercise also you will write nicely in your copy, children. Okay. All the attachments I will send, you have to write in your geometry copy in good handwriting. So after this, children, we will continue our last exercise. That is exercise 14.5. This will be the last portion, children, because we will not do chapter number 15, that is data handling. You will read data handling in your next class. Okay, so children, practice well for your annual examination. Thank you. Have a nice day, children.